Good afternoon, Facebook friends.
Hi,
I'm Amanda Teen,
Tom Leahy,
and we are Optimum Ed, the right college, the right cost, and the right career. And before we get started, our topic of the day is parts of the college application. So we're going to take a very high level look at all the parts of the college application. But before we get into that, I just want to remind everybody that we are more than just about getting a student into a four-year college, right, Tom?
Exactly.
We are about taking a look at the entire student and their unique profile and finding a way forward for that student. So it's not just about finding a way into a four-year college. It's much more than that.
It's about, you know, self-realization. If you have a young person who is struggling, who is trying to figure out who they are, and there's other issues involved that are keeping them from moving forward, we can help. We can step in and we can help figure out a plan, a path for them to move forward in life and figure out what they should be doing and help them get there. And, you know, and it packs self-confidence, self-esteem, all of that. Hugely important. So not just mainstream kids, but anyone who needs help moving forward, we can step in and do that for them.
Exactly. It might be a different path, and that's okay. We're here to help find out what that
right.
path could be. So,
well,
having said
for example,
that,
good example, while we're on this, you know, we just got a paid apprenticeship for a young man with a local electrician, correct?
Right, absolutely. And what a great success story, because this young man could not be more thrilled to have a paid apprenticeship with an electrician. Mm-hmm. And this particular company is going to actually pay for him to go to school to become a journeyman. And as long as he has a B average, they'll continue to pay for his school. And what a great opportunity.
Sure.
He's being paid to work during the day, and then the company pays for him to go to school. And goodness, we need more good electricians, don't we?
Yes.
So
we start with a blank canvas, and we paint the future.
That's a great way to put it. Well done, Tom.
Thank you.
So I guess we'll get into the parts of the college application now. So
okay.
let's just dig right in. So number one, the transcript.
Right. Yeah. So everyone, when we think about a college application, we all kind of focus on, you know, that data entry piece that, you know, we get involved in and putting our personal information and all that into Common App or Universal or a Coalition, whatever you're using, or even if it's online process through the school itself. But there's different parts to making up a whole application, which the admissions committees look at. Yes, transcript is the first piece, obviously, and that's where, of course, they get a look at your grades, your GPA, and your course history, the curriculum that you've undertaken through high school. So that's the first piece.
The second one, the standardized test, the SAT,
right.
ACT.
ACT, and we talked a couple of weeks ago about the CLT.
Yes.
It's coming on strong. But those, and again, depending on the school, some schools now make it optional. Some schools aren't looking at standardized tests, but it's still a huge part for a lot of schools in terms of their admissions process. So we can't discount the standardized test.
Right, exactly. And just a reminder, the CLT is the classical learning test.
Mm-hmm.
So that is
correct.
Just kind of new on the scene. And so we can talk about that more in detail on another Facebook Live.
Right.
The next is letters of recommendation.
Right.
So let's.
Yep. And again, each school has their own requirements. So it's important to know what the school wants and from whom and how many. Some schools don't want them at all. You know, and other schools want a counselor recommendation.